What's up, y'all? I'm Anthony. You're watching the PA News Network right here on Adanna the PA's YouTube channel, where every single Tuesday we bring you the latest and greatest PA and healthcare related news and content. So be sure to subscribe. Come back every single week. Adanna wants to get to know you guys, so please just take a quick second and comment below right now as you're watching. If you are a pre-PA, a PA student, or a PAC, shout out where you at along your journey right now. You ready for the news? Let's go. This right here is for all my pre-PA students. If you are at home right now just watching all these pre-A vlogs and PA students and wishing that you was in PA school, well, guess what? Now's your chance and opportunity to get help with your pre-PA application for personal statement reviews, to actually just going through in complete detail what you need to do to help better your application to get into PA school. Adanna will be opening up her pre-PA consultations this week, so be sure to follow her on Instagram for her update and announcement of when that will go live. It is limited spots because she's only one person, you guys, so be sure to secure your spot as soon as it goes live. All right, what you've all been waiting for? NPPA, 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 NPPA. Oh, that was completely unnecessary. The clinical advisor results are in for the 2019 nurse practitioner average salary and the physician assistant average salary, broken down into the various regions right here in the US of A. Sorry for all my overseas folk, this doesn't quite, you know, relate to you guys. However, for reference, this is what it is in the US. All right, comparatively, we have in the Northeast, that's all my New York, Maine, PA, New Jersey, all them folk. That is, the average salary for a nurse practitioner is $111,000+. The average salary for the physician assistant in Northwest is $113,000. The average salary in the Midwest, your St. Louis, your Kansas, shout out to all you guys. We're looking at nurse practitioners at $103,000. And the physician assistant is looking at $110,000. For nurse practitioners in the South, you guys, we're talking about Texas and Florida and New Orleans. Shout out to all of y'all. You're looking at $106,000 for the nurse practitioners. And for the physician assistants, you're looking at $115,000. And of course, for the what's up? The average nurse practitioner salary is a little over $117,000. And the physician assistant salary is a little over $125,000. It looks like the average salary for the physician assistant here in the US is slightly higher than nurse practitioners. However, with that being said, everybody making some pretty good dang change. So no complaints from anybody. I'm sure the MPs are just fine making $117,000 in California on average, okay? That means some of y'all bukatangin', and I'm sure the PAs are just fine with their $125,000 in the West Side too. You know what I'm saying? Some of them making less, more, whatever the case is. Y'all are just fine. Marquette University opens up an $18.5 million physician assistant brand spanking new building. Shout out to Marquette for investing all that change into helping the PA program succeed and excel. The article in biztime.com says that Marquette University recently opened a new 44,000 square foot physician assistant studies facility to accommodate its newly expanded program. The $18.5 million physician assistant studies building, located at the northwest corner of West Clybourne and North 17th Streets. North 17th Street. Now, you know, Marquette, I ain't never been to Marquette. Is that in the hood? Because y'all know when you got numbers, when you start putting numbers and addresses, it's kind of, you getting in the hood. 17th Street, 2nd Street, 8th Street. That's hood street. But I'm just saying. It's all good. I'm just curious. I ain't never been there. I'm just curious. Congratulations to all the students there. I hope you guys enjoy your time there at Marquette in the PA program. Today's social media shout out of the week goes to, bam, White Coat PAs. You guys be sure to follow them on Instagram, where they feature and highlight other PAs in the community, as well as drop some knowledge and some cool little tidbits here and there. So be sure to check them out and subscribe if you are interested in the PA profession. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please be sure to come back every single week right here on Tuesdays to get your latest and greatest PA and healthcare related news and content. I'm out. Peace.